oxygen destroyer. Why wasn't Monster Zero affected?
I've never seen anything like it. Violates everything we know about the natural order.
Unless he's not part of the natural order. It tells of a great dragon who fell from the stars. A hydra whose storm swallowed both men and gods alike.
You mean an alien?
Yes, he's not part of our natural order. And he's not meant to be here.
A false king. These legends, what did they call
it? Ghidorah, the one is my name.
Is there another creature that might stand a chance against you?